Good morning, good evening, or good afternoon, folks. Where am I? I'm at Astral Bank, and it's Carnival Day, so I'm here as the official photographer. All the pictures I take will be on photoroy.com. Sorry if this is going to be a bit of a long one, but obviously we've got quite a lot on today, so I'll try and keep the video as short as I can, keep my son Paul happy. For us anymore, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll do these videos for free. I'm doing the photography here for free. All I ask is just press that subscribe button, it helps the channel grow. So, and it's free to do that. Anyway, I'm going to give you a quick pan round. I think I've said don't forget to like and subscribe. And so all the classic cars are coming in, so I'm going to head off now. Come back to me. I'm off up to Astral Bank to the hairdressers, not for me, get some pictures of the royalty. So we'll see you in a bit, folks. Right, folks, just a quick Sony shot. I don't know what 485 is, not sure what it is, but yeah, just a quick shot round some lovely cars here. I'll try and get some clips of them a bit later on. Got the horses, the courses over there. We'll see in a bit. Shot of the floats. Here they're all getting ready. Well done to everybody. More clips to follow. Folks, I'm just going to get a few little clips as I go back to the all right, a break there. I got my tools with me, so anyway, so I'm just heading out of Davis's now to go up to the hairdressers. Just say, just a couple of little short clips. So hi folks, I'm just heading up Edge Oak Lane now. So just a quick clip, this is where the procession will be going. So I'm only doing short clips because I don't want to make the video too long. Thanks for joining me, and we'll see you a bit further along. GoPro, stop recording. Yeah, this is the bell here, folks, where it's a big corner of the procession. We're now coming up to the village now. I might have to do a little bit of a, don't normally go on the pavement, but because it's the carnival, I've got to get past these cars. I'll just go up. There's no foot passage on here. So, coming up. A good friend of mine, Graham Arundel from school, used to live, he passed away a few years ago, lived along here, wherever you are, Graham, sadly missed. This is the old bank and post office here. That's the butchers. Greetings. Coming up to the, you've got Thomas Brothers here. They're waiting to pick the royalty up, so we'll see in a minute. Alright, official photographer arrived.
Just get Vicky for you.
Yeah, okay. Right, now up at Astle Bank, and just going to go in the shop. All looks good. Red carpet. Right, I'm just in. All right. Okay. It's a little clip. It's all going well here. Everyone getting ready. So just come down here a minute. It's the royalty. Swing round. Yeah, so this is the hairdressers. Well done, they do it every year. They do a fantastic job, sort of video, yeah. So, everyone's waiting, looks very smart there. So. Yeah, and thanks to Thomas Brothers, supplying the car and driver. You alright? That's for me brother Brian, this clip. Making me feel hungry. Good little takeaway, Tiller Bolty. Don't go very often there. Try to keep me weight down. Pete the meat. Yeah, you're right. It's the priority post box, folks. If anyone watches my videos, I know I always have a joke about them. I'm not mad. This used to be the post office. It's now Destin. Not sure what it is. I think it might be an hairdresser's. That used to be the bank. Now it's funeral services and Betteridge Financial Planning. So it's all going to happen along here in a bit, folks. Also, if anyone knows me, I always try and get the memorials in wherever I am. And let's hope there's peace in Ukraine. And peace all around the world, folks. Short back and sides, all off, is it?
Lord Astwood Bank.
Is he? I thought I'd seen him somewhere. I thought I'd seen him somewhere before, you know. Nice to see you anyway.
And you, lovely to see you too.
And well done for doing all this,
Thank you, well done, all you guys. Aren't we proud to be part of Astwood Bank?
Yeah, it's great.
They're so lucky. Yeah. Such beautiful people.
Lovely shop as well. Come here to get your hair done.
Oh, yeah.
So, we're just waiting now for the crane to be fitted on, and then we'll be getting a few pictures, all right? And back down to the field, ready to start this carnival.
Come over this way.
Okay. Right, get ready for the pictures. Just doing a little video here. Well, have a good day, everybody, girls and boys. You all look very nice. It's going to come round here. Oh, sorry. Right. Oi, mister, have a good day. Right. This is my little camera. Oh no, what's it done? Oh, it's turned around to me. Go back. I want it to face the other way. Go on, that's it. Okay. Have a good day. Yeah. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, hi folks. Again, thanks to Thomas Brothers for their help. It's a lovely community, Astle Bank, and it really sort of shines like on a day like today. And again, without all the committee and their hard work, we just would not get this. So there they go. We'll see you. Thank you. getting on with the setting up there with the lorries. Now normally I have a lift in one of the lorries, so I'm going to go and see whether I can do that this year. Or it might be on my bike yet, folks. Again, just a quick swing round. This is where all the you see everyone, all the organisers. It takes so much, you know. So let's go and see if I can catch a lift there. This is the question. So. Have a good day. Yeah, so certainly a lot of effort gone in all these floats. All looks good. Yeah, all the kids are all excited. Yeah. Still got one more float to get ready. A little bit of walking around to do yet, folks. Yeah, so all getting ready, folks. Still looking good. Little clip here. Well done, everybody. Yes, they're all doing a good job here. Getting ready now for the procession. Right, greetings, folks. Got the Queen behind me here. Say hello to the Queen. See you in a bit. Oh yeah, there's lots of stalls here. I've never seen so many as this year. I say it's a bumpy year, so I will be doing a full look round in a bit. I've got to head to the procession now, so see you in a bit, folks. Again, thanks for joining. Let's give you a quick pan round. Yeah, it's all looking good. So we'll see you in a bit. You having a good time?
Yeah.
So.
This is the worst day ever.
The worst day of your life? Looks like you're enjoying it to me. So, what are you going to do with them buckets? Sandcastles, are they? No? Yeah?
Put money,
okay. Well, where's the Carnival Queen? Is she going to turn there? You all right?
Yeah, good day.
Well, have a good day. So, the other one, what's the other one? Is she looking the other way? Yeah, you all right? So, have a good day. You always get one, yeah, that's me. That's my job, put my thumb up.
When are we going?
I don't know. Well, we'll see you in a bit, all right? Oh. Good. There, and a few pits.
Your walkers, your short course, please move to this side. It's the last float leaving. Thank you so much.
Oh, it's a bit of video as well. You can move now, I'm videoing. Okay. Oh, you're very smart. Is that real gold?
Super solid gold.
Is it? Oh.
Should we catch Lauren?
Okay. It's a quick pan round, folks. Yeah. Really nice to see. What an atmosphere, folks. What an atmosphere. Yeah, just a little shot in the pocket. resting on this afternoon. I'm in the wagon. This is Tom. We ain't got a brother called Bob, have we? I've got my daughter Olivia helping me there. Tom, we're in the wagon. So it's a gorgeous day. Good turnout down here, so I know it's going to be large along the route, but fantastic turnout. Probably come round and see them a bit later. So, yeah, so we're on our way out now. Ready to go now. We have to get a quick picture as well. Yeah, we're still waiting here to set off at the moment. See the crowds out here, the Botany Bay nurses in the background there. Yeah. Getting to the top of Edge Outline now. Right, just at the top of Edge Outline now. Cars to see outside here if you're interested in a motor. Yeah. Thank you. food smells good over there. Olivia, we start walking down. Folks, just a little Sony shot here at Astle Bank. Don't very often you see a crowd like this coming through. Brilliant atmosphere. This dance group, they were brilliant. I've never seen so many kids. It was like a whole school, but they were all well behaved. It was great. Right, hi folks, that's called the bank there, a cafe behind. Used to be the, I'll swing you around, that used to be the chemist years ago. It's all changed a bit around here. That's Queen Street. How do I know? It says it on the tin. So, Nash, you're right, how you doing? All right.
I'm skipping.
All right, how are you?
What are you up,
John will
what are
you be here
to?
In a minute. See you in a bit. Right, that used to be the Crown Hotel pub there years ago. So we're going to go through now. Yeah. Oh yeah. Where? Hi, Shil. All right. You're off. There's Olivia. Here. Yeah, okay. Right, Polly, you all right? Yeah. We're now just waiting for the... oh, sounds like something coming. Yeah, we swing you back around to me a minute. Yeah, we're just waiting now for the procession. Here. We're... High Street's behind me. We're just waiting now. It shouldn't be long. So that used to be Westwood's DIY over there, Hancock's over there, so quick swing range. See you in a minute, folks. We're all waiting now. Oh, what's that? Fire engine's coming. So, we've got the royalty as well. So, catch you in a minute, folks. We'll carry on with the show in a minute. Again, thanks to Thomas Brothers for all their help and support, along with all the other people. All right. Well, you don't very often see that view in Astral Bank, folks. Very nice. Folks, had a little bit of audio issue with me mic, so I'm just doing a little voice over here. Yeah, this was another lovely view. Everyone had done a great job on the floats. The kids were all enjoying themselves, and yeah, it was nice to see Astral Bank full of people, especially after all the troubles with COVID. I know it hasn't gone away, but we're having to live with it, and it was just so nice. See so many people out having a great time, so I had a good time doing all the video. Here's another truck coming through now. Say again, kids all enjoying themselves here, and all the parents on there as well. Yeah, it's a lovely day. Just nice to see so many people out and about. Yeah, another float coming through again, full house on there. Kids really enjoying themselves. Yeah, they all set the floats up well, and it was great. Great fun. I must have an enjoyable day doing the video and the photography. Don't forget, all the photos, you can view them on photoroy.com. Writer. Yeah, big thanks to my daughter Olivia as well for helping me today. She's doing the one side, I'm doing the other. I will put an album on the website with Olivia's photos. All the photos are going to be on photoroy.com. Yeah, so more action, folks, here now. That's our driver there. Brought us up. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for that. And get some pictures of the kids. I'm not going to argue with that scammel, folks. I better move out the way. What's coming up now, folks? A bit of steam. Now, I am taking pictures while I'm videoing, so apologies if it's a bit shaky. I'm using the Sony. Doing a good job there, driving it as well. The wheels on the bus are turning. In this case, it's a steam roller. Yeah, I've just switched the DJI Pocket now for a few clips. Yeah. Yeah, lovely to see, folks. Got the support of the ambulance here as well. Well done to the NHS for all the COVID times. Right. Yeah, greetings, folks. I'm out of breath, Roy. Just going past the Odd Fellas. I forgot the name of this street. Anyway, the Odd Fellas is closed by the looks of it until further notice. That's a shame. I just hope it reopens. That's another nail in the coffin for the pubs at Astral Bank. This used to be Mr. Benton's shop here. Years ago. Anyway, I'm not going to do too much. It's all about the carnival. So I'll catch you in a bit, folks. See you back in the show in a bit. They don't seem to bother, so... turning. You're doing power steering on that truck. Nice spot here. Thank you.
shake, let it go. Shake, let it go.
Yeah, greetings, folks. Well, I'm now walking back to the Davis's there, where all everything's happening. So we'll see you a bit further along, folks. Welcome to the Mad Egg. Yeah, now walking down Edge Oak Lane, so yeah, just heading back down there to Davis's, folks, at the back end of the Yeah, hi folks. I'm not sure if I'm going to have to make two videos, so if I do, this is an ending for the procession video, and there'll be a part two on the field. So, as usual, don't forget to like and subscribe, and stay safe and well wherever you are. We'll see you on the next video. Look out for part two if I do one separate. See you in a bit, folks.